Actually, the small earthquakes, they happen every day. And sometimes you don't feel it, you don't know about it, but they happen every day. My name is Vladimir Yanusik, and I work for the state of California, Department of Conservation, CGS, California Geological Survey, and I work with the Strong Motion Instrumentation Program. We install seismic sensors all over the state of California, pretty much. The Strong Motion Instrumentation Program has over 1,200 sites, and each site may have multiple recorders, multiple sensors, and those sensors, they called accelerometers, and they pick up the earthquake movements. Data gets captured, it gets used in the seismic community, gets used designing new bridges, designing new buildings, and assisting California earthquake early warning systems. I was really interested in electronics. I think I got that passion from my dad. He was a radio hobbyist. One day he would come back from work to find his radio disassembled, and I'm like, oh, this is cool, you know? I reversed engineered it. It's my drive, my passion to work with electronics, where electronics gets used in a way to help the people and serve the people of California. I think that sounded really exciting. So my favorite site that I worked on is Salesforce Tower. It's a significant building. It's the tallest west of Mississippi River. Love to work for people of California, and I enjoy doing what I do. Sometimes there's difficult projects, but when you think of yourself as a public servant and that you contributing to safety of the bridges, dams, high-rises, fire stations, and hospitals, definitely motivates me, and it's a great feeling.